got to get in there at the right time.
Yeah.
So we got, yeah, we're about 2 feet from the foot and a half.
Okay, good.
Yeah, we'll measure him. He's borderline.
Okay.
Yours is definitely long enough. I don't know if you want to keep him or not. He's got sores. I don't know how you feel about that.
Well, then let's skip that.
There's two keepers.
Okay.
He's 21, 21 and a half.
Okay.
Measure yours, bud.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
He is, he's, you know, 22.
Yeah.
Just a hair under 22.
Your decision, man. I mean, how bad is it?
Showing off, Rob.
So I think I got a heavier round cage.
Yeah. Aha, good job. You got to be 21 here?
20.
20, okay. Heavier lines and leaves and knots. Yeah. But I've not lost a... That's a fish now. That's a fish, son. That's a fish. Yes, it's net worthy. Yeah, this is a fish here, my man. Yeah, this will be our biggest fish of the boat, I guarantee. He's shaking good. Good shake.
Where are you going? Where you want to walk?
Okay, here we go. Coming at you if I can. Yep, coming at you. He's fat though. He fought way better than the others. Toss that. There you go. 24. There we go.
There you go.
Yeah. And he is. He's clean. So let's put him in the dinner pail.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for hooking me up with the lure. I don't know yet. It's my first day fishing. Yeah, this and that, please.
Hey, Brian, you gonna let me catch anything?
All right, I'm gonna bring him out. I'm gonna turn him back to you if I can. Ooh.
He ain't ready yet.
He ain't ready yet.
Loosen your drag?
Just a hair.
Oh, yeah. He's
better. That's better.
Yep. 26.
Yeah. That's better. No, that's going to be a little bit better than 24.
Oh, yeah. 26, 27.
Come here. Look at this.
28.
Look at this thing. Come here. Come
right
here. 29 at that point.
One more big one.
There you go, dog. There you go. Yeah. Ooh, got one. Little guy. He, as I reeled it faster, he came and got it. Right when I reeled faster to cover the ground and come back to cast. This is going to be the keeper. Sorry, Rob. Yeah. It might be, we'll see. It's so hard to tell right now. He's not that big, actually. He ain't a big deal. This is 19. See you, buddy. Thank you. you. Yeah. I don't want a medium retrieve. I don't think this is net worthy. It's probably the same thing as that other one, 18 inch something. Oh, man, 18 inches. We have, there you go. Hey.
There he is. This is a good fish.
Hey.
That might be, yeah, he's a keeper.
Okay.
He's not that, maybe not. He's not that worthy. He's coming in too easy. Might be swimming with me.
Uh-huh. Let's take a look.
Yeah. Keeper problem. He's not like the boat. Nah, he's small. Yeah. You throw him in there. I don't know. He's small. I don't want that. There's one.
Son, small. You got the Midas touch now.
That's what I'm saying, the rocks. Maybe cool. Maybe bigger.
All right.
I'll tie him. Yeah, he's 24. Come in. There he is. He ain't that big. He's a keeper, but let him run.
Oh yeah, that's nice. That's solid.
Getting the amateur. It's amateur hour here. It's a pretty good fillet there, bud. That's not bad. Mm-hmm. About as good as I can do. I'm sure there's better. I've seen them. Oh, man. That's a small fish.
Oh. Yeah, no, look at your, hand in the thing. Look at that. Yep. Nice.
He's a little small.
We're going to have to do better next time. I come back.
I don't think I'd come back, to be honest.
you know that now the pressure's on me. And then I got to get you on some fish over our way. And I've not caught one that big over there.
He just hasn't been with me.
That's right.